How to Animate Effects in VideoPad. Click the FX button for a clip on the timeline to open the effects dialog. Select or add the effect you wish to animate, and then click the Show the Effect Animation Editor button. Click the Parameter menu button and select a predefined animation line. In the clip preview, click Play to preview your animation. Continue watching for additional details on how to animate effects. Each VideoPad effect has a set of parameters, most of which you can animate, or in other words, vary with time. To open the effects dialog, click the FX button for your clip on the timeline. Select or add an effect, click the parameter menu button for a parameter you wish to animate, and select a predefined animation. If not already showing, the Effect Animation Editor will open, showing you the animation line for the parameter. To preview your animation, click Play in the clip preview. The square handles on the animation line are keyframes. Hover your mouse over a keyframe to see its position as measured by time along the x-axis and its value as measured by its height along the y-axis. Drag the cursor left or right. The parameter slider will move, and the value vary as the position of the keyframe changes. The animation line is defined by its keyframes. Click a keyframe to select it, or click and drag it to move it. You can change the shape of the animation line passing through a selected keyframe by clicking one of the shaping buttons. When you choose a curved shape, click and drag the curve handles to adjust the curvature of the animation line. When there are two curve handles, they will mirror each other if the smooth toggle button is on. Click on the animation line to add a keyframe. To delete a keyframe, select it and click Delete on your keyboard, or use the Delete button on the toolbar. For the selected effect, the animation lines are color-coded to help you with editing. Any animation line from unselected effects are shown in black. You can also hide a parameter animation line by clicking its Show or Hide toggle button. You may close the effects dialog at any time. To continue editing effects, reopen the effects dialog. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.